You might have seen my blog post saying that sometimes yogurt or probiotics can make you fat and foggy, and I've certainly had that happen to me. And some new research from Augusta University's Department of Gastroenterology supports that. It turns out that a study of 30 people with GI symptoms who took probiotics showed that 29 out of the 30 got brain fog from the probiotics. And this isn't to say that probiotics are bad for you, they can be really good for you, but that if you take them and you get brain fog, maybe you should try different ones. And the science behind this was in the Bulletproof Diet, and it comes down to something called histamine. And we all know histamine from allergies, but it's also a neurotransmitter. And if you get too much histamine, it can make you tired. So for certain people, when you take yogurt, kombucha, different strains of probiotics, they can migrate from where they're supposed to be into your small intestine, where they sit there and they can actually make histamine. And the way you solve this is you look for probiotics that don't have the species that you learn you're sensitive to by trying them. There are three species of lactobacillus that can cause the problem. One is called Reuteri, another is Bulgaricus, and the other is called Casey. And those three things are the ones that form the most histamine in your body. So if you have a problem with hives or with allergies or with food allergies and a problem with inflammation, you ought to try probiotics without those. And it's okay to say, these probiotics don't work for me, I'm going to find ones that do work for me. You'll also find that if you eat more prebiotics, which feed good bacteria in your gut, you can really help solve some of those problems. You may also need to eat no prebiotics for a little while, because it turns out if you have this small intestine bacteria overgrowth problem that they found in this study, sometimes you just need to let everything calm down for a little while, then take the good guys.